So anyway, the council run a competition in art, and the winner would go on to art college, and they would pick up all the fees, etc., etc. And which I won at 14 and a half. Went home to my parents and told them the good news that I was going to art college. But old dad said, no, you're going down the coal mines, mate. We need the money. So I never got there. So I went down the mines, but I still do my art, and I sort of self-taught with some workshops. But I picked up my art again. Now I'm retired. So I give all my time to my art. Okay.